Wow, this is cool. There's people up above us.
Are there?
Yeah.
I hear them, but I
haven't
seen them.
They went around the corners. There's two of them.
Oh, okay.
I heard like a brake noise and then.
Bike?
Yeah. This is awesome.
What an awesome trail.
Yeah. Hey guys, morning.
Enjoy yourself.
Thanks.
Yeehaw.
I'm sorry, I forgot about that little dead end.
Wasn't ready for this.
You got some pretty good speed and some balls to try to get up here.
Yeah.
You have to snap that little first dip, you know what I mean?
And right into that sharp ledge.
Oh my.
Oh yeah.
My.
Will, wow. Will and I cleared it. What the hell's wrong with that?
Wow, pretty cool trail. Thank you. What did it say?
You are leaving the failed parking lot.
Oh.
Reminder, where you're going to go.
Oh, those are the spots back there.
Thank you. Jesus, deep. It's a quicksand.
Need a fat bike.
See if I can clean this. Whoa, not off to a good start. Wow, so nice. Thank you.
Well, that'll about do it for this video, guys. Thanks so much for watching. I really enjoyed Mescal a lot. Not a real technical, downhilly, crazy trail, but once you're up there, the views you get are pretty unbeatable. I got to come back sometime and do it again. So thanks again for watching. Be sure to check out part 3 where I ride Made in the Shade. Really awesome trail. So I hope you check it out. See ya.